Eric, and I'm a fifth-year student at Colorado State University studying biomedical and mechanical engineering. Being at CSU and enrolling in the dual degree program for biomedical and mechanical, I think puts me at a great advantage. This would allow me to expand my options as I graduate and really allow me to be any sort of engineer that I want to be. From a very young age, I got a taste of biomedical engineering and the possibilities. When I was younger, I actually had 8-plate surgery on my knees. This was to be able to do a guided growth operation. Just because I was born with legs that were bowed inward, I think to be able to work on products such as orthopedics or surgical tools and instruments would be very inspiring, and it would be something I'd be happy to do in the future. I think being an engineering student here at Colorado State University has certainly made me a better problem solver and a more critical thinker. When I came to Colorado State University, I had a great time exploring the campus with the group of students that I was with and my tour guide. They really made it seem like a family here, and as I looked around campus, it just seemed so vibrant, and it seemed like there was a lot of opportunity here, and it's ultimately why I chose Colorado State University.